Hello my loves and welcome to today's video. Today we are doing a 2020 mood board for this year. Yeah. So in case you don't know what a mood board is, it's basically where you write all your ideas of what you want to accomplish for that year. You put it on the poster, hang it up in your wall. You hang it up on your wall. You look at it, you remind yourself of what you want to accomplish this year, and you set forth actions to make it come true. So, this is basically what I got so far on it. First thing I want to talk about of what I'm really looking for in 2020 is self-mind and self-peace of mind, because I have this little thing with control. I have this big thing with control. It's like I want to control every variable, and I know I can't, and I want to like plan out everything, hence the mood board. But I should just let go. And can you see the anxiety on my face right now of just saying let go? But I'm really going to work on it. I'm really going to work on it. Oh my gosh. I am. So the pictures that I actually got for that is self-peace is the key, which is this number right here. So I'm just gonna place that right there. And another thing I got for it also is this picture with the flowers on this beautiful lady's head. And it's this. It just is a peaceful picture to me. Very beautiful picture. So I'm gonna place that right there in correlation. And so yeah, that is a start. And another thing that I want to do is be more adventurous. Like if I'm not at home or at church, I'm at school. And I'm like almost 20. I need to get out there more. So I got a little picture from up. This is so cute to me. So I'm gonna put that right there. I also, speaking of school, I want to raise my GPA. I mean, it's not bad, but it wasn't what it was before my freshman year of college, which was, that's a whole experience in itself. But it got cut off, but it was like the Kim K meme was like, what is your major in school, your GPA and all that. And you're all frantic because you're like, why are you asking me all these questions? Now I gotta make up this lie. Kidding. But that is also going on the board. And I'm sorry, I'm like literally everywhere, but this picture says, say yes to new adventures. It goes along with the up, but that is gonna be my little quote for the year. Okay, and another thing is, yes, I am almost 20 and I don't have my driver's license. Yeah, I want to get that done before my birthday, but I said that last year, but I'm really going to make an effort to. So I have this. I just googled a license example and like photocropped my face into it. It's actually a really pretty picture. And now I'm going to put it on the board. So I can look at it and see that this is going to come true. I am going to get that license. And along with the license, I want a car. I'm not so particular about which car. I just know I don't want a death trap. So that is why you kind of see the car. And another thing, I want to be more sociable. Okay, so when I'm at school, they literally got to calm me down. Because I'm like, hi, 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 how are you? How are you? Love you, love you, love you, type thing. Shoot me. But I just stay at home. And then they're like, hey, Trenijah, you wanna go out? You wanna do this? And I'm like, yes, but I'm home. Or they're like, oh no, I gotta work. I need to take those invitations. I need to be more sociable and I need to get out more. So I have the little pictures with the friends and I am going to put that on the board just like that. Another thing I want to start this year is I want to start my own luxury perfume collection. I have a perfume collection. Like I have, like, if you can see the Beyonce perfume right there, and then like just the miscellaneous perfumes I get from like Victoria's Secret and so on and so on. But I want luxury, so I have like these little sampler packets. So this is Miss Dior. I have some Armani and Bon Bon. See, this is just so pretty and it actually smells really good. And I like it, so I have that. And some Michael Kors and all that. So I'm just like gonna place these. I also wanna start a book collection. I wanna start it of designer books, of course. Like makeup books and also acting books. If you don't know this, I'm an actress. So that is what I really want to do. And I'm gonna place that up top right there. And there are actually a lot of names of Beyonce. And if you didn't know that, Beyonce is live. So, oh my god, my tongue is so blue. My tongue is really blue. Okay, anyways. Beyonce is like, so I got memes of actually of her quotes that I need to keep reminding myself. They got cut off, if you can focus, but I'm still gonna put them up. So this one says, I don't have to prove anything to anyone. I am the only one that has to follow my heart and concentrate on what I want to say to the world. I run the world. And this one was supposed to say the expectations of being in college versus actually being in college, which, y'all, is so true. This one says, I wasn't going to let fear stop me. But it just says, I wasn't going to let fear. I actually have a lot. This one says, power is not given to you. You have to take it. And that is so true. And I need to keep reminding myself that. Wow. Another one. Another one. Okay, actually, the next thing is money. Of course, I mean, it's a giving. Everybody should want more in the way of, like, striving for the best of what you can do. And so, that's with me with money. My goal. I also want to take pictures, more and more pictures for this year. That's why I took a snapshot of my Instagram, because I don't know, I really wasn't like a picture girl, because I was always like, oh, this doesn't look right, or I need that, or this camera. No girl, no. So be looking out for that. Oh, and please follow me on Instagram, TrenijahG, and Snapchat. I really don't post on Snapchat like that, but you still can follow. Yo, while I'm putting myself up there, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And also share the video if you love it and you want to see more of me. Yes, and don't forget to hit the bell icon to notify you of all of my videos. Okay, back to this video. Another thing that goes with the adventure and always saying yes is I tend to let go of control and enjoy my experience. I need to do that. I need to keep reminding myself of that. Okay, another thing that I want to do is look my best. Not in like a materialistic way, of course, but you know, once you got on an outfit and you feel good, it does affect your day. Like, if you're feeling like crap and you look like crap, of course you're gonna feel more like crap. So why would you wanna do that? I also want to get my shoes in my closet. Oh, I also wanna get my shoes in my closet more neat. Instead of going through all these clothes and like, oh, there's nothing to wear. I can't fit this. This doesn't look right. This is broken. I need to get it all out and bring in clothes that I only absolutely love. Oh, excuse me. And so that is that. So I'm gonna put that on there and makeup. I pretty fairly got down like the face makeup, you know, the highlighting, the contour, the eyebrows, the eyelashes. I got that down. The only thing I really don't have down is the eyeshadow. Why I keep buying all these eye palettes, like I know what I'm doing, like I'm the next junkie, and I do not know. Don't ask me that, I don't know. But that is on my mood board for this year, and I will know how to do this. I will by the end of this year, I swear to you, I will. So that goes on there. I also want to have a good hair day every day, because it's like I'm so lazy when it comes to stuff like that, and then I look in the mirror and I'll be like, why do I look like crap? Because I didn't put the time and the effort and the self-care into me, and I need to do that. That's why you look like crap, Naja. Get it together. And maybe I see an upgrade in my future. Like, just saying, I might. Please. Lord, please. It won't leak. And this, see, this could go like either way. Literally, either way. Because you, Queen Bee, she's living her life right now. But I really, really, really want to go to a Beyonce concert. I need to go to a Beyonce concert. It's like required before you die. It should be required before you die. You just should be like, hey, where's your ticket stub for the Beyonce concert? You needed to even look at the gate. Don't look at the pearly gates. Give me the ticket before you go. That should happen. And the last couple ones I have is time management. I need better time management, especially because I'm a college student. And that's what I did not have when I was a freshman. That's probably why my GPA went down. But hey, learning experience. A learning experience. I want to be toned. I want to feel good and look good, so this is why I got like this exercise regimen. But it's not too much. I'm not setting myself off on a unrealistic goal, if that makes sense. Because child, come on. And I also got this picture of me. I just printed it out because it was so cute, and I'm like, yeah, I can look at myself again. That just can go in my self-care, realizing that I need to take care of myself emotionally, not just physically, emotionally. Beautiful mind, beautiful body, beautiful soul. Another thing that I actually want to do is start my acting resume. I have been in some stuff. I just need to put it all together and make it look nice and do some headshots. Even though like this headshot that I got in the picture is actually really cute, shout out to my friend Tran, love you boo. He did all the pictures, you can see it on Instagram. Did I mention my Instagram channel? It's TrenijahG. Make sure you follow me. I'm like Dr. Seuss. Okay, back to earth. So the last and final thing for this mood board is I want to hit 1,000 subscribers the year of 2020. Hear me out. Okay? 1,000 beautiful subscribers. That would just be amazing. I am going to have so much fun doing these videos like I am right now. Literally in my room just talking to myself. Basically, what I do every day is just without the camera present. Usually just yelling at TV shows. Yeah, okay. So, God. I want to hit 1,000 subscribers. I really did. 1,000 subscribers. I am putting it out. And I am going to make effort into doing it. I am. I really am. So, I will organize it better and then I will show you the final product. And it is going up there, right in front of my bed. So I can look at it every day and just take action with it. Not forgetting and not putting it off. So yeah, I'll be right back. Okay, right now I am standing on my bed. So, this is what... See the picture of me, the self-love, Beyonce, the phone, the various types of cologne, not cologne, oh my gosh, the various types of perfume, the fake license, college drama, the 1,000 subscribers right above 2020. And I added like little feathers to be festive or whatever to make it, you know, pretty. Side note, lavender is my favorite color. This really didn't cost that much. I can say like the materials of like getting everything was $6 and printing out the pictures was like $10 from Walmart. I mean, I started printing them out on my home printer, but then I ran out of ink and the pictures came out horrible. These kind of got cut out, but I made them work. It's whatever. Whatever. This is it for today's video. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on your post notifications so you're aware of every time I post a video. And I hope you have a wonderful day. Mwah, mwah, mwah.